My 990 still clean as a whistle. The rules meant to be broken was closed. Meant to be open, the skin meant to be seen. Seen kin that I would call him, get desperate and make a scene. I seen motherfuckers I don't know show love. You never know about motherfuckers. My cold shoulders frozen from catching tears. Tore friendships apart and let that shit pass if that shit get near. Steer the narrow path and never get stuck. It take finesse, we brother don't get the question in luck. Just know I got us forever, cause it's my job, like I'm living to do it. I never feel like it's a job, so I continue to do it. The level of fear that we on can get to tearing and ruin a lot of shit for lots of people, so I stick to myself. I like to say it's for the best, but it's just good for my health. This earth told me that I couldn't care about no one else, but I ignore it like a call from my ex. My palm itchy like eczema. Bread coming ain't sharing none with nobody outside of this. Sorry, might show some love to the kids and distribute water to where they do not got enough of it, but that's where it's stopping most likely. If you don't like it, shoot me, my bro. They wear hoodies only. I won't see him make a movie. My brother collapsed in front of his mother. She called me and told me that. I told my girl that that was not how this shit was supposed to end. And I was bawling in that driver's seat. I still ain't tell him that. But he gon' hear it now, I guess. How I make this shit make sense is because life comes at you fast. One day you high, one day you sober. And sometimes you go too fast and then you die and then it's over. Because life comes at you fast. One day you die, one day you sober. Sometimes you move too fast. One day you die and then it's over. Yeah.